don't forget to pick up your flowers in the cafeteria.
I'm Irish.
I'm Italian.
I am a Hindu.
I'm Spanish.
I am Bengali.
I'm Israeli.
I'm from Greece.
I am Jamaican.
I'm French.
I am Muslim.
I'm from Germany.
I am Iranian.
I am Indian.
I am Native American.
I am Buddhist.
I am Christian.
I am Korean. But we are.
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 We are Bronx Science.
I just finished reading Twilight. It's such a great book.
That's so gay.
I just got my phone taken away.
Yo, dude, that's so gay.
I don't have any free periods. It's
so gay.
I have 3 tests in one day.
That's so gay.
I know, right?
Those things aren't gay. I'm gay.
Those things aren't gay. I'm gay. Those things aren't gay. I'm gay.
Bronx Science. You know what grinds my gears this week? When people say gay out of context. That's not right. What?
With Valentine's Day right around the corner, we decided to ask, what is love like? How would you complete the phrase, love is like?
Love is like the big homie
and the small homie.
So how would you complete the following phrase?
Love is like...
What's your name?
My name is Tomas.
Okay, so how would you complete the phrase, love is like?
Love is like warm apple pie.
Okay, what's your name?
My name is Mahir Khan.
Alright Mahir, so how would you complete the phrase, love is like?
An open door. Yeah.
Okay, what's your name?
Jamila.
So how would you complete the phrase, love is like?
Love is like having all your friends next to you.
What's your name?
Louisa.
Okay, so how would you complete the phrase, love is like?
Love is like...
I got my eyes on you. You're everything that I need. I want your heart, love is... Where did you come from, baby? And ooh, won't you take me back right away?
Congrats! Second term!